Are there any kids on your team that are all six? No, right? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna ask Joey. Puppy, out of the way, sweetie. Out of the way. Out of the way. Thank you. Say one. Thank you. You know what, David? I'm having a nightmare that remember I took my rings off and we put them in the blue egg? That someone's gonna throw the blue egg out.
But I put it back.
Oh, you did? Okay, great. Thank you. I know. Nice purge. Yeah, I hope so. Of the best of my life, I'm marching onto the beat of my. Nice.
I don't like about this. We should make the field coming up over here, so then the end of the field.
It's ridiculous, right? Because it's right there and it goes down the hill. Something like that. I don't know. kid cannot have long hair as a boy. When you get older, you have a mustache.
You can have long hair.
Yeah, because then people know you're a boy. But if you're young. No.
Yes. If you look at their pictures, it's like, well, I bought one of those girls.
So, David.
No.
How's your day today?
You're not even videotaping.
I'm not videotaping.
Okay.
How are you?
Go.
Yeah, you good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What? Oh, he wore an undershirt?
Yeah.
Oh. Is there?
Yeah. So they don't really
lose their heads. Oh, wait, it goes all the way up to the bottom, though. It's pretty dumb.
I think you should have gone up there.
Yeah, it's okay. I'm sitting. Maybe I can't sit.
Yeah, you can sit in that.
Oh, yeah, maybe I have second half. You can't sit.
Thank you.
Thank you for the FYI. Thank you for, no, thank you for the 411.
411
information. Information. So let me get the 411. Can I get the information?
Oh, for your information, tell it. F11.
No, 411. Like, that's a phone number. 411 is a phone number. You call for information. Like 911. Like 911 is emergency. Not when I was a kid, it's more like when I was a teenager.
This girl was like a cheerleader, but she wasn't.
Yeah,
wasn't.
Right. She was just up there.
She was just
there.
Cheering with like pom-poms.
Right.
And then she's like walking and, like, through that, like just walking and smiling at the camera. Like it was like ESPN or something.
Right. That's funny. That's cute. And pick it up. Heard that? No, he doesn't know, or he wants to pick it up, and then, you know, violation.
Oh, yeah, because of the band, the other guy.
Yeah.
Or if he just said pick it up.
Oh, maybe.
Or if he was jumping.
Look at the clouds. Look at, oh my goodness, they got really big now. But like if you look right in the middle when they move, are they moving?
No.
Yes, they are. Look at that middle part right there. That middle part where the blue is. Yeah, they're moving, all the white stuff. This wasn't like this before. It wasn't like this before. There was a lot more blue before, like over there. You see over there? A lot of blue. Look over here now. Yeah, if you just stare at the clouds. If you just stare at them, they're amazing. They're amazing.
Whoa, look all the way down there. Look.
Where?
It's like ghost.
Yeah, ghost. Look at that. That's amazing. I took a picture. Take a picture with my phone. Hada, come out. Use your artistic talents to get something interesting. I can't see it. Just keep it. Just take some.
No, right there.
I can't see it with the sun. That was a good shot. That was a good save.
Good shot?
No, good save. Good save.
Fast.
Me too. It's amazing. I don't know, and we don't know that, right? Because, right there, we're in one universe. No, we're in one galaxy. There are hundreds of galaxies. So we don't know who else is out there.
I think nobody can ever go past this galaxy.
No, I can't.
I don't mean like now, because I know now.
Right.
I mean like, all Earth lives after this, I think nobody's gonna go past the galaxy.
I don't know. Although I gotta tell you, you know what Apostle Fent once said? That between us and eternity, you know what eternity is, right?
Yeah.
Right? It's like this thin. Like, you know, like it's right there. We just can't see it. Right? We just can't see it, but it's right there.
I've seen the Milky Way.
I know, and the stars are amazing. I wanted to be an astronomer. It was too hard for me.
I want to be an astronaut.
You want to be an astronaut?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But how do you land in an astronaut?
How do you land?
Yeah.
Just like you park a car. They teach you.
Wait. So that means like...
Like on a space shuttle? Like how do you land in a space shuttle?
Oh, yeah. You know that space shuttles today now have... It's like an airplane.
There's a guy that's doing an experiment, right? He has an identical twin brother. So he is spending a whole year in space to see how gravity affects aging.
because, you know, in space there's no gravity. Mm-hmm. So they took, you know, they took stats, right? You know what stats are? Statistics, yeah. Of him and his brother. Like, you know, this is how much you weigh, this is how much you, you know, this is what you look like, whatever. And then a year from now, when the brother comes back, they'll take the stats again. Because if you're identical, then, you know.
But in space, you weigh less.
You weigh less, and maybe that's less pressure in your body. So maybe you age differently. Science is amazing. Yeah, no, less, I don't know, but you age differently. Yeah.
Oh, good pass.
0-0.
You know, why can't you be winning?
Why?
I thought this team was an academy team.
Why would they be playing an academy team if they're division two?
We could beat them.
Well, doesn't look like it.
It's just that we're not taking shots.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's how you win. He just hit the ball palms up.
Junior!
Careful. Watch it, but no, watch what's going on.
Diego, move to your right a little.
I know, and you had a good move on telling him to move to the right.
Emilio!
I'm freezing. Please tie your sneakers. And you're like, all you have is a t-shirt off. Feel good? Yeah, that's what activity, right? If you're busy, stay warm. Oh, there was the coffee.
There's nothing in that coffee.
No. It doesn't matter.
I know, but maybe to him it matters. Mm. I mean, they're just in that, and they have the jerseys.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
And they're losing to
him. I'm really hungry. I can't wait to eat the pasta we have at home.
Yay!
No, yeah, no. Cross country is only in the fall.
What?
Yeah, cross country is in the fall, and in the spring is racing.
Oh, I don't like track.
No?
I thought it was cross country.
That's okay, you're fast. Yeah. It's just good for you. It's just good for you. It's good for your body. It's good for your heart.
You know, Kira got second and third place.
Wow. She's a new kid, right? She was new this year?
She got second in 100 meters.
Wow. Have you been in any races? No, right? Because we always miss it.
They only had one.
Oh, okay. No, well, today. Well, forget it. It's 12 o'clock. What time are you supposed to be there?
But I don't want to go there. I wish I could do cross country.
Yeah.
I don't like track because Prospect Park is there. Prospect Park is the best.
So what? You're still your best. He's been doing some good go kicks. That's a good one. David, do you need cleats and pants for baseball?
No.
Yeah, answer that. You have pants?
Yeah.
You know where they are?
No.
Well then. Then why you say? Well, are you sure? Just say I don't know.
No, they're in the red bag. The red bag.
Okay. And then you, and it fit you?
Yeah. Because I think I'm still the same size.
No, you're not. Because they're a size 10 now. Last year you were size 8.
What?
Just say I don't know. Or just call him.
There's Max.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
How about the cleats?
Yes.
Okay.
Does not need pants and cleats. Or is it or cleats?
Four.
Cause I just did R and then I'm
sorry. Just tell him the score, to zip.
I hate this autocorrect.
Yes. Underscore or a hyphen? Underscore goes at the bottom of the word.
I know. Oh.
Let's say this is David. Thank you. Who is that, Alex? A new kid? Oh yeah, he does? Be careful, David. He does? That's cool. You know that he there's a picture of you on the refrigerator in their house? And when he wants to eat, he takes it and he puts it on the table next to him. A picture of you. Like he's having dinner with you.
Oh, finally we can go home.
We can pass it out.